is expanding right now for two young men who went missing while canoeing on the Ohio River.
20-year-old Cameron Buerger and 19-year-old Marty Stanaford were last seen Saturday. The search area now covers 16 miles from the Meldahl Dam to just past Ripley. Search and rescue teams from Ohio and Kentucky have boats in the water, and a family friend is paying for a helicopter to help. Also, cadaver dogs are searching the riverbanks.